direction as possible for each answer, so nice long answers. So please introduce a family member. Use the questions below to introduce them by talking about how their life has changed.
I will talk about my dad. In the past, he was born in Vietnam. And born in 1978. About his life, when he left school when he was 20, because he, you know. And then he had a job, he's a bartender. He married when he university with my mom, and now he live in Lincoln Street, and at the first time he lived in Hunley, and I was born, and then we changed many house and then come to Salah. He and my mother born my brother, my little brother. And we have changed. We have been here for maybe 3 years. Life in here, my dad said, is good. My dad can come to his company early and don't have and the street doesn't very crowded.
Mm-hmm.
And usually in the weekend, me and my family usually come to a pub.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe to have a picnic. It was the best moment I can remember in my life and with my life.
Nice. Very good. Now, looking at the phrases on the right, talk about how you would react to 4 of the scenarios.
If I saw a mouse in the kitchen, I will use the broom and maybe some scream. Yeah. And if a bird or a bat flew into my bedroom, I will open the window and just sleep there when it went out. If someone offered me to buy me a fur coat, I might disagree or maybe deny because I love fur coats very much. If I went to somebody's house for dinner and they gave me goat meat, I will enjoy it because I goat meat.
Very good. Okay, so now looking at the scenarios on the left, choose 2 of them to talk about and add as much information as you can. 2 of these.
I don't very enjoy trying on clothes when I go shopping because some of them may be too much color, so I don't like it. And maybe it takes for 2 hours to maybe get a right clothes. And I don't really enjoy about looking after small children because they are naughty. They are very curious, and sometimes I lost them.
Very good, okay. Now this is about choices. So you look at the phrases above and talk about two of them, okay?
I just really have problems about deciding what to buy when I go shopping. Yes, I mean, many things to buy, and I want many things, but anything necessary I will buy it first, and then after that I will buy the thing I want.
Very good.
And I don't have problems what to do in my free time because I don't have anything to do. I'm a lazy boy and I just lay on the sofa and maybe I sleep.
Very good. Okay, this is the last one. Look at the sentences below and tell an interesting story on one of the topics. You could speak for about 2 minutes.
Talk about something that I have planning to do in the summer.
Mm-hmm.
I'm planning to make something new because I like to invent something by the things that I can recycle.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
This year I'm cash machine by my cousin. First I maybe need many cousins, and then I need a scissor or a knife. Then to cut your garden, and then I maybe mix it.
Mm-hmm.
And it was a cash machine, and I use my money and take it there to maybe I like to pay money for everything, so I make it to maybe to make me less want to pay for everything.
Good. Thank you very much. Finished. Well done.